Bailey behind his back for Tavares. Return to Bailey. Toe drag loose. Bailey scores! Josh Bailey gets the Islanders on the board. 5 minutes into period two.
Bailey's going to just zip it past Werenski, who's had an outstanding game. Got to work on his defense. Tavares waits. Toe drag on Werenski. And then goes five-hole on Bobrovsky, who had good position out on the top of the crease, but not able to cover up that five-hole.
Tavares, Pollock, Pellick. Wrist shot off the back wall. Touched away from Lee. No matter. Gets back on it. Tavares behind his back. It bounces free. Bailey scores! That's two for Josh Bailey, and the Islanders score three straight to tie it up.
There's Lee in behind the net. Tavares gets it out in front. Good lucky bounce. But look at this shot. This is up on the roof. I like to say it's in the toy department. It couldn't get any higher. The elevator doesn't go up any higher than that. Rolling puck. Bailey says, I'm going up over the glove, and that's a terrific goal.
So the Islanders to the power play tonight. And a quick shot for Bailey. It's a hat trick. A power play goal.
That might be Josh Bailey's first hat trick. I don't recall him ever getting a hat trick. He just jumped in on that loose puck and no hesitation at all and just whipped a wrist shot past the goaltender. Just a great wrist shot from Josh Bailey. What a night he's having.